Shocking new details tonight about the former house mom accused of having sex with a foster child. Police now say that she's pregnant with that teen's baby. Our News 6's Karen Johnson tracked her down tonight. She's live with more. Karen?
Well, Carolyn Hatcher is now out on bond. She was indicted on sexual battery charges. Prosecutors say the 25-year-old house mom developed a relationship with one of the foster kids in her care and is now pregnant with his baby. Midwestern Children's Home used to think of Carolyn Hatcher as a religious woman who was married when hired as a house mom to care for foster kids. They say they were fooled. Hatcher is now pregnant, and police say one of her foster kids is the father.
It was a betrayal of a trust that is sacred.
Butler County Children's Services placed the teen in the Warren County Children's Home. Both agencies say background checks never revealed any red flags.
You build systems to try to prevent it, and in spite of your best efforts, these things happen.
We tried to find out why.
Can you come down here a moment?
We tracked Hatcher down at her Loveland apartment. Instead of an explanation, she closed her curtains and called security.
Well, this is private property. You shouldn't be here.
Okay, I heard her just call you. I saw her face. I have her mugshot. It is her.
Well, I'm sorry, but it's private property.
Carolyn, she goes by Carolyn.
You need to leave.
And I'm told Hatcher was fired even before the children's home knew about the affair. Now, the 16-year-old had run away, but while we were here, he returned to Butler County Children's Services. Reporting live in Hamilton, Karen Johnson, News 5, where the news comes first.